see for her optician's appointment today. Okay. No problem. Have you been here before? Yeah? Okay. So, if I could just check some information from you. Could I have your first name, please? And your surname? Okay. And what is your date of birth? Okay. And do you have a phone number that we can contact you on? Yeah? Is it mobile? And the number? Okay. And do you have an email address? Okay. Yep. Okay. Your address. And is that apartment? Okay, what apartment number is it? Okay. And finally, your postcode? Okay. And is there any family medical history that I should be aware of at all? Any eye cancers, illnesses, glaucoma? No? Okay, that's good to hear. Just write that down. Okay, so have you suffered from any discomfort with your eyes in the past year or so? Any irritation, tiredness, swelling? Bit of swelling, okay. Okay, so if you don't mind, I'll just check that for you. So, just a bit of swelling underneath your eyes, yeah? Okay. I see. Right. Do you know if you suffer from hay fever at all? You do. I think the swelling might be a result of that. Yeah. What I suggest is if you go to your doctors, they will prescribe you some hay fever medication. If you take that for the next few weeks, the swelling should go down, but if it doesn't, don't worry, you can come back and we'll investigate it further. Okay. Right. So, last but not least, do you wear prescription glasses or contacts? Contacts, okay. Do you wish to continue wearing contacts? You like a pair of glasses? Okay, no problem. I can refer you to one of our stylists at the optician's. She'll help you pick out a pair of glasses for you after this session. Is that okay? Brilliant. I'll just write a note to remind myself. Okay. So before that, I just need to see if your prescription has indeed changed. So I'm going to be doing a few tests with you today. Is that alright? Yeah? Okay. So the first test I'm going to do is testing your field of vision. So if you just stare at my nose for me, I'm just going to hold my two fingers either side, and will you tell me when they appear in your field of vision? Okay. Okay, no problem. And now I'd like you to still stare at my notes. I'm going to hold up my fingers again. And will you please tell me if it is my left finger or my right finger that's wiggling? Okay. Good. Seems that your field of vision is very good for your age. Okay, now I'm going to test how good your focus is. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to ask you to stare at my pen, and then stare at my notes, and then stare at the wall behind. Okay, and I will tell you which one I would like you to look at. Okay, look at my pen. Now look at my notes. Good. Now look back at the pen. Now look at the wall. And back at the pen. Okay, next I would like you to follow my finger. Okay, so if you just keep your head completely still and just use your eyes to follow my finger. Good. Good. Okay, so we're going to do that again. This time I'd like you to cover this eye. Okay? And the same again, keep your head still and just use your eyes. Good. 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 And then cover this eye for me. Okay. Good. 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 Okay. 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 Very good. So next, I'm going to be using my Snellen chart here. So what I would like you to do is I'm going to point to the different letters and I'd like you to read them out for me. Okay? Okay. Good. Down to here. Yeah. Good. 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 people get that far down. Okay. Very good. Right. And finally, to complete the test, I'm just going to test your pupil dilation. So I'm going to be using this light, if that's okay with you. Yeah? And I'm just going to come close and shine the light into your eyes. Let me know if it's irritating you at all. Okay. Okay. Your pupils seem to be dilating well. Right, I'll just go on the other side. Very good. Okay. So that is the end of the test. I'll just write your results down there. So everything seems perfectly normal. The only thing I would take from this is you have a slightly less responsive left eye. So there's nothing to be concerned about, but I'm going to make a note here. I'll get our receptionist to contact you and we'll get you in for another appointment so we can take a picture of your eye just to make sure that there's nothing there that we should be worried about. Is that okay? Brilliant. Okay, so thank you for coming in today. If you'd like to make your way into reception, and Maisie will be in there for you and she'll help pick out some glasses for you. Okay, no problem. Thanks for coming. Bye.